You know, there's a recipe for every good rock and roll song. Some of the ingredients are, first of all, you need a good strong drum beat. We got that. Second of all, you need a good cowbell. We got that. I don't know where the cow is. Third thing you always need are some good shakers. We got people doing shakers here. I always like to round it out with a little maracas. And of course you can never forget the guitar player, he's gotta be there.
Of ballroom, Queenie in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a while. She had to throw me right across her shoulders, throwing stones. And I just can't seem to get her. Some kind of a fight.